I'm Coach Danekas. Right now we got a defensive back drill going, okay? This is going to work on playing the ball once the receiver has got it in his hands. So our first up, AJ's going to backpedal past the first guy. He's going to then break up. His back hand's got to be around, secure tackle. He's then going to switch sides, so he switches hands. And so forth, okay? A full speed drill will look like this.